Champagne.
Why?
Ooh. Here's to people being happy. You have a great butt.
You do this a lot, Mike.
Very rarely.
Does it ever work?
Never.
You can touch my butt.
Very warm.
Sue, hi.
What are you doing here?
I thought I'm just gonna go for it.
With me?
Yes.
What?
It was a far-flung notion.
It was a stupid notion.
She's logical in an emotionally annihilated kind of way.
You shouldn't smoke.
I'm done forever. I'm serious.
No, you don't. Hey, you don't have to. You don't have to do that.
I know, but I am. I'm done.
What would make me happy is for you to find something for yourself.
I'm here to see Sue, please.
She moved to Washington.
This girl that I'm in love with, she moved here to be with her ex-boyfriend.
Is his name, like, Django?
Yeah, I think it is.
I've totally heard of this dude, Mike.
How do you like your marsala?
It's really good.
You had better chicken than that. You'd have to be a rooster.
This isn't gonna work. I can't move to live at your parents' motel.
I think I got an idea for how you can get your girl back.
Feel like making...
I need a certain kind of love.
Like what?
The kind that is not like an unguided missile.
Oh! It's me, Mike!
Oh my God!
We're back, Sue. Oh, clear!
What are you doing?
CPR!
Well, that just looks like you're kissing him! Why did you come out here?
Because I love you.
I think I'm gonna go to sleep.
Do you want me to touch your butt first?
I'm gonna do that when I'm traveling.